good. Bye bye, creepy guy. Oh. All right, you can get up, boy. Your head's on fire, get up. You're all right, you got this. Have fun. Oh, poor baby, he's hurt. Thank you. I'm gonna try. I'll definitely try. This is the boat. Okay, so I'm doing something. Okay. I didn't know if it was just a cutscene or if I gotta fight the guy. We're gonna fight the guy. Yep. What is happening? I was like, if credits start rolling, I'm gonna be very confused. Remind me of Harry Potter now. And the music does too. Maybe go backwards. Oh, there's a door here. What am I doing? I know not. What is this? I need to shut a door? Yes. Shut the door. Where am I? I'm stuck behind the door. Okay, that's apparently not it. But I would assume if I can get one door to close, the other one will open, maybe? Can't really do that. There's a door over here that could probably open. I just don't know. All the music. Okay. This is weird. Oh! I didn't realize that was a hole in the floor. Maybe not as duh as I felt, but at least it helped. I didn't realize that was a board, I thought that was a pole. I don't think she liked that. But we need her back. Bit of a fall. She isn't quite happy with my actions, but that's okay, I understand. Okay, I gotta move just a touch quicker. Is that when I come through that one door, it throws me off. Okay, don't do that. Okay. I think I see what needs to be done. Move quicker. Actually, what I should do then is if I put the weapon closer to. Relax. Six is a little stubborn when she's in a bad mood. Chill, girl. You actually have to grab it when I... Okay, don't... Try again. It was close as I get without her freaking out. I'm fascinated. Do tell me more. She has smothered me slightly. Chill, girl. I think. A lot of this will just be trying to get her. Yes, I get it. Thank you. Oh shit. Didn't even grab it. Gotta go. Oh, this is the only time in the world you're not gonna drop it when I actually click drop. Or I'll say let go. You son of a bitch. Oh, now you will. the other way. Chill, girl. I'm figuring it out slowly. We're back again, are we? My weapon's gone. Oh, there it is. Chill your ass, girl. I wanted to see what would happen if I went without the axe before I try any other plan. Drop it. Okay, that didn't work. What do I do now? It's gonna take a little bit of thinking. Uh. little better thinking. Maybe it's... Take a wild guess here, maybe... Okay, I can't jump over the swing. I'm gonna try again, just in case I was wrong. Okay, yeah, definitely can't go over the swing. Maybe I have to hit her hand in the... Gonna take a little bit of time. Let me look around a little. Ooh, I wonder. A weird thought, but I'm gonna try it. I feel like that skateboard has something to do with it, but I'm not sure. I'm stupid. I forgot about the call thing. Okay, that's it. Back to normal. Oh, geez, hi. Hi! I died. Oh my. Okay, let's try that again. Said my jumping skills are on par, okay? I'm stuck in the muck! Once you're in the muck, you're stuck in the muck, that's for sure. It'd be nice if you moved. But I guess that's asking too much in this game sometimes. Like right now, when I'm trying to get you to sprint, it'd be really nice if you sprinted. Or climbed things, you know, those two things that are really important right now in this game. Do that, sir. No, jump up. Get up. Okay, you need to listen to me when I say to do an action. If you do not listen, we die many times, and my fingers are gonna get sore. So I didn't have to push sprint it the whole time. I wouldn't mind as much, but naturally, you would think one would know to run in this situation. But clearly, this is not one of the situations. I got hit by the door. Dumbass. Fuck. Not only do I not always know what depth I am to what's on the screen, but then if just being slightly off and it's like, no, we're not gonna trigger for you. Sorry, you're on your own. The same finger has to sprint and run and the same, like, sprint. Okay, we're dead. Oh no, we're not dead. I thought we were dead. But if you would hold on when I jump, that'd be really cool. Am I there? Am I dead? What's going on? Nope, I'm dead. I can't find myself. Hey, running when I click sprint, ideal in this game. ideal is also when you grab the damn thing when I ask you to grab the damn thing. Come on. Up, child. Ugh, motherfucker. Now I'm getting annoyed. Because I'm pushing the buttons and nothing's happening. Quite run as fast as her. Miss never misses ever. Back to look while we're all gonna die. Just don't miss. And then you miss. Because you're stupid. Ha! Get up, you dumb shit. She's gonna drop him, isn't she? You very much after these the last two games, Six. You're kind of a bitch and I hate you. You drop him, you kill him, you eat the next one? Why? Can there only be one? Like, what the fuck? Not quite sure what happened. I think my TV just decided to do something weird. I've got nothing on screen right now. My TV just decided to do some kind of shutdown update, and I don't know why. So, give me a minute. Like, what the fuck, TV? Today's weird. I got my everything's going well except with the internet, and apparently my TV is having a stroke. Ugh. Always technical difficulties in my world. know you're gonna create enemies by killing people there, Six. Are we that guy? We're the guy we were being chased by, aren't we? Where's our hat? So we were trying to save us from her. Anybody else want to bitch slap that little girl in the yellow little raincoat? Because I do! After these two games, I would like to bitch slap her and stomp her face into the ground, because I think she deserves it! At least in this case, I could be like, well, maybe he was actually going to become evil and she knew it, so she killed him. But the other guy, he becomes that little gnome and she eats him. When he offers her food. So, you know what? I don't think so in this case. No. Fuck it. What? Originally I thought the boy I was playing was the guy from the second game. But then they could at least get there together and be like, well, maybe something went wrong. But it's like, no, she's just a little psychopath. Still a good game, but I think I like the first one better. But yeah, good game nonetheless. For whatever $30 I paid for it, I'm happy. Gave me, what, 5 or 6 hours of playtime? Of course, now I know these earbuds were a good investment because they are still going, unlike my last one, so, because they could last for like 11 to 12 hours. I hate that. I don't like her. I'm never gonna get over the fact that she eats a guy in the first game. I just can't get over that one. Now I just know she's just a little evil little Yeah. You did miss it! You missed all of it! And I'm not happy again! I have the same feeling I did when I beat the first one, which is, damn it! Bitch! Just, I can't. Work's a good, work, you can blame work, that's fine. Jesus, no. There's no spoiler alert. It was the backstory of Six and how she got her raincoat, apparently. And the person and this other kid who I played. And I just, yeah. You can watch it when I put it on, when I put it on YouTube later. Ah! Why must you disappoint me so in this way? It's a weird feeling when it's a good game, but oh, the disappointment! Not even because of the game, just that one little piece in the story. It's just like, oh, it kills me. I'm too empathetic. I could use some cookie dough. That would make me feel a little better. But I guess that's it, because I don't think clicking resume game would do it. It probably just took me back to my save before the end, but... Okay. Fuck. Good game! But fuck you, Six! Alright, well, I guess I'm done for the day. Thank you for watching Little Nightmares 2! Fuck.